Space TV. Wasubi.
Ah, my name is Shina Vidas.
Between the music industry, you have faced some challenges. How do you overcome
them? When you have passion for something, I mean, tu es un effet con, tu fais chier. Bon, c'est bien qu'on a chez les deux. When you are facing the other side, the love they on ici en côté en chien on lo ma sustainer ni la chimba so fa won yo pe please don't go into the music industry because of the fame, money, whatever, you know, but the love I pe she, did I really want to play music, did I really love music, did I have passion for music? So gugu mo bayi to ba ti ni, you know, gugu kon yi. All these things, you know, it does matter. It matters a lot, you know. So I've went through hell, but because of the passion, you know, and the love to money for Isheni, well, anytime Tabati de Bridge across. People pray for second chance. Emi, chance to me. Open back. She ni ba ti mo akpo la de kunle ni on soni. Abi ba ti mo akpo lu.
Duro leso.
No. Ba ti mo akpo lu obi lo veso. Abi ba ti mo akpo la de kunle lo veso. Or when I was No. Ebenezer Obey, Great Prince Adekunle, Segun Adewale, sorry. Or Igbate mi mo wa as Shina Peters because mo ti jo Shina Obey. Ere ko ba mo gbogbo awon nko gbogbo ona ta ti tona ni e o. Mo ti jo Shina Obey ri, mo ti jo Shina Adekunle ri, mo ti jo Shina Adewale ri. Ko wa to di pe mo fe joruko ti Obi so mi, Shina Peters, Shina Peters. 1980, June 26, to be precise. Ni mo to sese wa je oruko temi lati gba ti mo ti bere lati 1970. Olorun ko foriji egbon mi. Relationship with me and late Chief Zikira in the barrister, so cordial, so cordial. Mo man pe mi ni Sunshine, mo de man pe won ni Alaji Agba. Now where you are going ni pe o fe wo pe ki lo le so mi lati Bofuji before I created my own star. No, that is very wrong. It's because when Bati Alaji she Fuji garbage, to what the way our forefront wa don't play juju. What that way juju fair, juju titon. I want you. In fact, but you witness we are Timmy Federico. Me and the Madarco are big bow bow. Ikon na awon baba mi pelu barista won jo pade ni TBS to di pe awon eyan fi won le se na no jo Fuji. Then I said to myself, I must do something. Now ti juju ba ti ku, juju let me then play. So kiloku, nothing. So then I said to myself that, okay, I want to create a star. Toma was unique. For years back, Nimotin dream of doing something because I love Fela. Fela is like my mini god. That if you play music to get paid, number one, student are little late. Why they might do disco dancing or Konisikwe Yibongbo music juju one year about come out that thing batting music yo because bo got answer. So at the same time, mufe fi music me, mufe fi bring unity, mufe use my I want to use my music to unify the country. All these things done on me when Tiju Joti done. So, you know what I did? Mwalo si BT Alhaji Agba. Egon mi ti won tin share. Mo fe mo nkan tawon yan jo. Mo wa find out pe ki se po orin ti won ko. Abi Ijo ti won joko. Mo wa pe that percussion, African percussion. Because to ba ti do eyo ni lu mi o di gbelo. Amma can you jump bro? Baby look your ba. Jo. You can be Miss Africa, you can be Miss Africa, you can be Miss Nigeria. Good. Can one joke in our student in Joe? We disco talk if you play our own music. Molossi Phase 2. By Phase 2, Onwani Jibo. More discover at me. Catch it. Ah, heavy vibes. Okay, good. Then, I went to Fela. Fela, mo fe play music to me. And Fela advised me that she know. You know what? One ni olohun. Don't mind them all. Gbogbo wa la ni ohun. The only problem ni pe ke yo wa music to my suit. Voice. Aha, that's number one. Lesson one. Lesson two. Nature will be lyrically blended with Pidgin English and English. 50% Yoruba. You know why? So your English aspect or your Pidgin English aspect will be able to carry your audience, your Igbo audience and your Hausa audience along. Right now, we are ready to play music. We are ready. I want to play Meguna dance yo, Meguna dance yo. My friend you forgive me. If I offend you, forgive me. All this thing. Yeah. You mean my genius song?
Yes.
Clarence. His own case is different. We call people like him a rare gem. But nevertheless, advice him on the phone for him upolo. But I just in short, you have to be focused, consistency, and make sure that whatever you are doing, back it up with humility. You know, humility is the key to any. You're a businessman, no? Oh, she's a businessman, no? To batini biraga, to ni teriba. Ona koma lafeni. Be honest with yourself in whatever you're doing. Yo, look at me. Keep on watching Face TV Africa. My boy Kumbel. Ah!